It happened so fast. I didn't find out till very late that I was, you know, gonna accept an open challenge with Kurt Angle.
There are a lot of young guys back there that want to climb that ladder to success.
He's one of the most gifted and decorated superstars in WWE history. He prides himself on being in great condition, and he expects physically the best out of anybody he steps in there with. I wouldn't have had it happen any other way because I didn't have time to think about it. It's like, hey, you're doing this. When? You got 5 minutes.
This is John Cena, who could be looking to knock on the door of opportunity.
What is the one quality that you possess that makes you think that you can walk out here and come into the ring and face the very best in the business?
Ruthless aggression.
Kurt showed that even though I was ready to be in a WWE ring, I wasn't yet at the levels of the WWE's greatest superstars. But I was going to put in the work to get there as soon as I possibly could. Looking back on it now, 20 years later, I was trying to earn the respect of my peers when my focus should have been to earn the respect of the audience. And thank goodness I got a chance to learn that rather quickly. You know, here we're talking about a 20-year retrospective, and that doesn't happen without the first step. And I'm grateful to have such a demanding challenge.
Thank you.
thoughts on The Undertaker as an opponent. That's a luxury. He's the greatest. Or has to be included in that conversation, like tip of the spear. Is one of the very few, that uses aura and mystique completely to his advantage in a very legitimate sense. Whether you get swept up in the moment or you just lose focus, he's someone that carries a certain aura about him, and it's undeniable. And I figured there wasn't a better statement than, like, go after the one everybody thinks is the man, and that's The Undertaker. And don't do it like you did in your debut. Don't go up to him and shake his hand and say, thanks for saying I did great, sir. In the moment, it was awesome. But, you know, looking back on it 20 years later, I went out there saying the one thing I have that Kurt Angle doesn't have is
ruthless aggression.
And then when someone of merit comes and shakes my hand, what do I do? Oh, thank you so much. Wonderful moment to participate in. Did nothing for me as a superstar. But the cool thing is I learned that and then kind of put it into Bert talking a whole lot of trash about him on the lead up to this match.
And in vengeance, I'm gonna prove the big dog is all bark.
I had such a chip on my shoulder. I kind of had a rebirth, the hip-hop John Cena, the Doctor of Thugonomics. I thought I was gonna shock the world. That's how ready I was. Boy, was I wrong. So my confidence got to be arrogance, and that I was served a huge slice of humble pie. I had to face the music after talking a lot of trash and came up short.
Thank you.